morning everyone. Today we student of class 7 are going to conduct the assembly. Let us start our morning assembly by a prayer song.
Change my heart, oh God, make it ever true. Change my heart, oh God, may I be like you. You are the potter, I am the clay. Mold me and make me, this is what I pray. Change my heart, oh God, make it ever true. Change my heart, oh God, may I be like you, may I be like you.
Bible reading is Psalm 23, 1 to 4 words. The Lord is my shepherd, I lack nothing. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right paths for His name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for You are with me. Your Lord and your staff, they comfort me.
Good morning to all. I am Madhuvirali, studying in class 1. Today I speak the few words of Bhagavad Gita. Whatever happened, happened for the goods. You have the right to work, but never to the fruits of work. Change is the law of the universe. You come empty hand and you will live empty hand. Let anger and greed are the three gates to self-destructive health. Thank you.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always try to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy to my country and my people. I pledge my devotion in their well-being and prosperity. Alone lies my happiness. Jai Hind.
News reading by Abhyuti Chaji, The Indian Express. Dreaded gangs are killed in shootout inside Delhi court. India-US ties about democratic values diversity Biden to Modi. Chennai elevation state elections test Punjabi with politics of caste religion. Modi's image in SC mails raises eyebrows, apex court objects, government rushes to remove. Sensex raises from 15,000 to 16,000 in 8 months. USA decomposer will cover more land benefits more farmers this year. Forward details to help criminals stay hotel manager booked. Second year in a row, government school step in to help students pay board fee. Government and politics. BJP won inequality. Com Lalu say it hate backwards. Need discussion, not obstruction, in-house, speaker. Pirate meet Rahul again, Priyanka join deliberations. How were the crores donated to PM CARES fund used Mamata? FIR against BJP leaders over shuffle near CM's home. Bharat Bandh, Haryana farmers plan to block highways for 10 hours on September 27. BJP Nishad party tied up for UP polls. Government signs deal with Airbus for 56 military transport aircraft. Aircraft deal estimated at 20,000 crore delivery start in 2 years. PM meet Australian Japanese counterparts. Net direct tax MOPA rises 74% so far this fiscal. Master direction, bank can now sell fraud loans to ARCS.
Sports, FC Goa thrash Delhi FC 1-2 enter Durant Cup semis.
How Chakravarti can be India's main weapon at the World T20. Bravo Chennai, a sharp spell by all-rounder and solid batting set up CSK's 6-wicket win over RCB. Dhoni's side go atop table. Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. April, June, and November. August, 31. Starting February alone. But that has 20 years clear. And 29 each live year. 30 days are September, April, June, and November. All the rest are 31, excepting February alone. For that has 20 years clear, and 29 in each leap year.
Important of September 29, Well Health Day. Well Health Day is observed annually on 29 September. This day informs people about heart disease and stroke, which is the worst leading cause of death. International Translation Day is observed on 13 September every year.
The meaning of September comes from ancient Rome. Septem is Latin and means seven. The old Roman calendar started in March and September became the seventh month. When the Roman Senate changed calendar in 153 BCE, the new year started in January and September became the ninth month.
World Health Day 2021 quotes that encourage us to lead a healthy life. It is health that is real wealth, and not pieces of gold and silver. Mahatma Gandhi, happiness is the highest hope of health. Dalai Lama, health is not valued till sickness comes. Thomas Fuller.
Good morning to all. Today is World Heart Day. This day is celebrated to give an awareness about heart diseases. On this day, I would like to say some words. Let love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind them around on your neck and write them on the tablet of your heart. Then you will win a good name and a favor in sight of God and men. The good person out of good treasures of heart produces good things. So, in this day, we should have a prayer. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Janagana mana adinayaka jayake Bharata bhagya vidada Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Ukkala Venga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchala Jalati Taranga Tab Shubha Name Jahe Tab Shubha Nashisha Mahe Jahe Tab Jaya Gada Janagana mana